Right now at 5, a former police officer and use of force expert breaks down body cam footage of an incident in Vernon County.
You're watching WKBT La Crosse. This is News 8 Now at 5.
Good evening and thanks for watching News 8 Now at 5. I'm Dua Srar. Ken is off tonight. Tuesday, we showed you the body cam footage captured during a deadly encounter between a traffic stop. Today, we hear from a former police officer and use of force expert who gives us an inside look at how the situation unfolded. News 8 Now's Michael Germain joins us in studio to explain. Good evening, Michael.
To a June 16th Vernon County Sheriff's Deputy, Jonathan Brown pulled over 61-year-old William Boardman in connection to a welfare check the department received a few minutes earlier. What happened next is terrifying, and it was all captured on video. After speaking with officers briefly on the side of the road, Boardman speeds off with Deputy Brown hanging onto the vehicle. The deputy struggles with Boardman through the open window and orders him to stop multiple times before finally drawing his weapon and firing directly into the vehicle, killing him instantly. While Brown was ultimately cleared of any wrongdoing by the Wisconsin Department of Justice, the video still leaves viewers with lots of questions, like why did Deputy Brown grab onto the vehicle in the first place? Today we asked retired police sergeant and use of force expert Jamie Borden to review the video, and his answer may surprise you.
Starts to move. The officer has made up his mind prior to any movement of that vehicle that he's going to have to get in and disable that vehicle because for whatever reason, the officer believed that this subject was a danger to himself, a danger to other officers, and a danger to the public. The priority to disable that vehicle as a goal of the officer was apparent.
Borden says the video will likely be used as training material for police departments across the country. Coming up at 6, we'll break down the timeline and tell you how incidents like these have a lasting effect on officers. Dua.
Thanks, Michael. Well, Republican Congressman Derek Van Orden reportedly used a string of explicitives to reprimand Senate pages early Thursday morning when he saw them in the Capitol taking pictures in the rotunda. In a statement that was released, Van Orden did not dispute the report and defended his actions by saying, "Bad press has never bothered me, and if it's the price I pay to stand up for what's right, then so be it." Van Orden also responded on Twitter to a photo of bottles of alcohol all over his own office that night, tweeting that those were constituents. Well, let's send it over to First Warren meteorologist Greg. Greg, thanks for coming in and helping hold down the fort.
Yeah, not too bad. We got some thunderstorms this evening. Actually, got some severe weather that could be potentially impacting some of the area right now. We have a severe thunderstorm watch out for mainly La Crosse and Northward right now till 9 p.m. Areas south, like including Richland County, Vernon County, Crawford, are till midnight, including Iowa, too. We have a thunderstorm warning out, too. Right now, the main complex is just pushing east of the Twin Cities, and that'll be probably impacting areas north Eau Claire in the next couple hours. I'll have to keep an eye on that. It is racing towards the southeast and something to keep an eye of. Otherwise, there's more activity to the south of La Crosse, but in between, we're not seeing much yet as we zoom in. Not much yet to go further south towards Crawford County down to Richland Center up to the north. That's that complex that has had a history of some stronger winds up to 60 and some hail to deal with it. Temperatures today still fairly warm, but right now we're back down to the low 80s. Conditions right now, 87 La Crosse, 73 to Dew Point. That Dew Point's still fairly high, and that's what could lead to some more showers and thunderstorms here this evening. The same thing with Eau Claire. We're watching that complex approach them here fairly quickly. We'll keep more of an eye if it does become severe. There are chances through this evening, probably through about 10 to 11, and then we should be fairly quiet after the night. So coming up next, we'll kind of break down the storm, see how those conditions look for the weekend, and if the heat and humidity return next week.
All right, thank you. The Toma Health Community Foundation is working to help keep local neighborhoods safe. The foundation members presented a $1,000 check to Toma Police Sergeant and canine handler Adam Perkins and Department Canine Victor to support the department's canine program. Born in the Czech Republic, Victor is the fourth canine the department has had since the local program began in the mid-1900s. He said the foundation's donation will help get a second canine this fall. A City of Mondovi man was arrested for possession of child pornography. The Mondovi Police Department executed a search warrant for 38-year-old Kyle Wayne Gillis's residence. During the search warrant, law enforcement officers located evidence of child pornography on a computer belonging to Gillis. Law enforcement officers also located evidence of a marijuana growing operation in the residence as well. Gillis is facing charges of manufacturing and delivering THC and possession of drug paraphernalia on top of that. Gillis was taken into custody and transported to the Buffalo County Jail. Former President Donald Trump said Friday he would not end his 2024 campaign for president even if he's convicted of the charges he faces. The frontrunner for the Republican presidential nomination made the comments a day after federal prosecutors announced more charges against him. Natalie Brand reports from Washington, D.C.
Former President Trump campaigns in Iowa Friday as he faces new charges in the classified documents case.
This is harassment. This is election interference.
A 60-page superseding indictment accuses Trump of conspiring to pressure a Mar-a-Lago employee to delete security camera footage that had been subpoenaed by investigators. The indictment also names a new defendant, Mar-a-Lago property manager Carlos de Oliveira. Prosecutors allege he told an IT employee, quote, the boss wanted the server deleted.
The cover-up is not only a crime in and of itself, it also shows that this was not an accident.
And the former president now faces an additional count of willful retention of national defense information. He's accused of showing an Iran war plan to visitors at his New Jersey golf club. The indictment notes Trump speaking during a 2021 interview with a writer and publisher. CBS News obtained a recording of that conversation.
It is like highly confidential secret. This is secret information. Look at this.
The latest legal development comes as the former president waits for a possible indictment from a Washington, D.C. grand jury looking into Trump's actions following the 2020 presidential election and the January 6th Capitol attack.
As the legal issues pile up, Trump remains the front runner for the 2024 Republican presidential nomination. Sources close to him tell CBS News his inner circle is confident about his chances, but also on edge. Natalie Brand, CBS News, Washington.
In an interview with the John Fredericks Show Friday, the former president also said he has not decided if he will attend the Republican presidential candidate debate on August 23rd. Well, coming up on News 8, in a few days, marijuana will be legal just across the river. What that means for thousands of Minnesotans with felony records. We'll be back after the break.
Earn a 30-cent Hy-Vee fuel saver for every $60 you spend. That's a 30-cent fuel saver this Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Only at Hy-Vee.
It's Blaine's Farm and Fleet's Rewards Member Appreciation Event. While we offer unbeatable deals every day, now through August 2nd, we're showing extra appreciation to our rewards members with exclusive deals, like Blaine's Synthetic Motor Oil, $5.49, rewards priced at $4.99. Select Blaine's Deluxe Mixed Nuts or Whole Cashews, $6.99. Rewards members save an extra buck. Buy three Cooper tires, get one free with up to $75 in rebates. Rewards members get an extra $25 instant savings. Plus, this Sunday night, enjoy private members-only shopping and save an extra 10% in-store.
America, it's time to gear up and get out there in a new Ford vehicle. And it all starts at your local Ford dealer during the Discover Summer Sales Event. Choose from a great selection of trucks and SUVs equipped with the tech and comfort you need to discover your best summer ever. With a large inventory in stock, now is the best time to trade in, trade up, and discover summer with Ford. Now get 3.9% financing for 60 months plus $3,500 in total savings on Ford F-150 XLT Super Crew. Only at your local Northland Ford dealers.
At Drury's in Fountain, Minnesota, we're making it easier than ever to furnish your home with name brand, top quality furniture. For a limited time, you'll save with store-wide sale prices. Plus, we'll pay your sales tax. Sofas and sectionals from Smith Brothers, Lazy Boy, and Flex Steel. Bedrooms and dining rooms from Canal Dover and Daniel's Amish. They're all at sale prices. And now, we'll pay your sales tax. But it's only for a limited time at Drury's in Fountain, Minnesota. Voted your favorite furniture store.
So many hotels.
Trouble booking the family vacay? Come on.
Comfort has free hot breakfast for the whole fam.
They have waffles.
And splendid pools.
Cannonball!
Book direct at choicehotels.com.
Put the power of News 8 Now in the palm of your hand with the free News 8000 app. Local, regional, national news, and more. Or customize it to focus on regions important to you. Plus, you could submit your own tips. Brought to you by Marine Credit Union.
Get summer savings this Friday through Sunday at Hy-Vee. Hy-Vee large eggs, just 79 cents a dozen. Stamilk red cherries, just $1.99 a pound. And Hormel black label bacon, only $2.99. Only at Hy-Vee.
The news continues on News 8 Now. Expect more.
In just a few days, people over the age of 21 can legally smoke marijuana in Minnesota. The change is expected to bring a new industry to the state known as cannabis. As Caroline Cummings reports, legal marijuana sales may also have a big impact on those who require it for medical treatment.
It was a life-changing.
Cameron Taylor was convicted of fifth-degree felony possession of marijuana more than a decade ago. And all of these years later, he still feels the impact.
I've done a lot of positive things even since the conviction, but there's a lot of things that I still would like to do that sometimes having that felony has still been a barrier.
A barrier to housing and to certain jobs, but also how some people see him.
And it's something that even after you pay your debt to society, society doesn't let you forget that you still have that felony.
Soon, Taylor could get his record cleared thanks to the new law legalizing marijuana in Minnesota. A new board will consider resentencing or expungement of 230,000 marijuana felonies like Taylor's. There's also an automatic expungement process for low-level cannabis convictions. 66,000 are eligible.
This is going to have a huge impact on people's lives.
Justin Terrell with the Minnesota Justice Research Center says it's a step towards a fairer criminal justice system. Black Minnesotans are five times more likely to get arrested for marijuana possession than white Minnesotans.
Today we have an opportunity to just take a much more mature approach to this. People like to smoke weed. People have been incarcerated for weed. We should have some processes in place that reconcile these two things.
Taylor is excited at the chance to turn a new page in his own life and for Minnesota's next chapter.
It is a micro step in the right direction.
Caroline Cummings, WCCO News.
Automatic expungement is effective next week, but it won't happen overnight. The BCA says that will actually be closer to next summer because of technical upgrades to its system. Well, Americans are feeling more upbeat about the economy. That's according to a University of Michigan consumer survey released Friday. According to the newly released data, consumer sentiment went up 11% from June to July. That brings it to its highest level since October of 2021. Researchers say people are more optimistic because of slowed inflation and stability in labor markets. President Biden traveled to Maine to continue his Bidenomics tour of the country to tout his administration's economic policies. Biden made remarks at Auburn Manufacturing Inc. to discuss how he plans to boost manufacturing businesses and jobs in America. During his speech, the president touched on several issues, including the Inflation Reduction Act, which he signed into law nearly 1 year ago.
Executive order, federal research and development in support of domestic manufacturing in the United States. Which means more jobs.
Thank you, Mr. President.
I don't have to pass it down.
No, you do.
Republicans want to impeach him over low inflation. After his remarks, President Biden signed an executive order called Invent It Here, Make It Here, which is meant to focus on creating union manufacturing jobs in America. Well, if you purchased a Ford F-150 truck in the past couple of years, then you need to listen up. Hundreds of thousands are being recalled due to issues with the parking brakes. The recall includes more than 870,000 vehicles from 2021 through 2023. According to Ford, the parking brake may become activated on its own while driving without the driver doing anything. That can increase the risk of a crash. The company says it has received 299 claims of unexpected parking brake activation, including 19 which occurred while the trucks were in motion. Ford says it does not know if any crashes or injuries resulted from the incidents. Owners should be getting the recall letters on September 11th. However, you should have your vehicle inspected at a dealership. It will be free of charge. Well, just ahead on News 8, one major airline is making changes to become more accessible for those who are blind.
And we got some severe storms potentially this evening, but the weekend's actually looking really nice with pleasant conditions. All that and what to expect next week coming up after the break.
Celebrate the savings during the anniversary sale at Home Furniture. Right now, get an extra 10% off sale prices or 3-year interest-free financing. Plus, get free shipping. The anniversary sale at Home Furniture ends Saturday.
Are you an experienced carpenter, window and door installer, considering a new opportunity in the year ahead? Begin a new career at The Board Store Home Improvements. The Board Store is the area's premier home improvement contractor, serving the community from the same location for over 33 years. Continued growth opens new opportunities. Good pay, good benefits, and respect. No weekends or overnight travel. Begin a new career where skill matters and character is valued. Apply online or at The Board Store Home Improvements, 524 Copeland Avenue, La Crosse.
Upgrade your home with 11% off quality appliances, including KitchenAid, Maytag, Whirlpool, Amana, and Criterion. Get this Whirlpool French door refrigerator for $1,799 plus 11% rebate. Get cleaner clothes and softer skin with our great selection of Morton water softeners. Morton's Look Ahead technology learns and predicts your water needs, saving you money. This 34,000 grain water softener is $479.76 plus 11% rebate.
Save big money at Menards.
Set summer in motion with the most electrifying Honda vehicles yet, like the CR-V and the Accord, both with available hybrid powertrains designed to deliver more thrilling performance and more innovative tech. Make every adventure more electrifying with Honda, the most awarded brand in Car and Driver 10 Best history. Buy online, reserve from select dealers, or visit your local Honda dealer today.
Look, Mom, I found one.
Oh, yeah, you did. But we need an ATM from our bank, unless you want to spend a small fortune in fees.
No, thank you. Banking with BMO means more fee-free ATMs than the two largest U.S. banks combined, including places like pharmacies and grocery stores.
Saving money and more convenient. Look at you being so helpful.
What'd you expect? You're standing at a help stop.
That's you.
That's me, at a desk.
When a bank helps you get and stay ahead, that's the BMO effect.
Get progressive rug savings right now at All Home World Rugs. The more you buy, the more you save on your total rug purchase of $199 or more. Get up to $500 off sale prices. Every style is on sale now at up to 50% off regular prices. The progressive rug sale, now at Home World Rugs.
Thank you for watching News 8 Now. Expect more.
United Airlines is introducing Braille in some of its airplanes to help blind and visually impaired passengers. The airline is the first U.S. airline to add Braille, according to United Airlines. The Braille can be found in various locations in the cabin, including outside the bathrooms and above the seats with seat numbers. Well, let's end it over to Greg. Yeah, we're over here. Anyway, it was a pretty hot day today. Can we expect that trend to continue, or is it going to cool down a little?
It's going to cool down. We do have a front kind of coming through, and actually comes with that is some showers and thunderstorms right now. We do have a strong one, actually severe one, that's heading towards Red Wing right now. I've had a history of producing 60-mile-per-hour winds with it as it really surges to the southeast. So that's probably the first thing to look at. And we do have some other activity that's going to be in the vicinity. But if you look close up right now, that's your severe thunderstorm warning for this area for the next 30 minutes. Really, it's just going to be there is a hail threat with this, but also a wind as it pushes southeast. Bigger picture shows here's your hail in this signature. We've had a little bit of signature towards Hastings. So once again, that is for the Red Wing area. Probably within the next hour, we're going to see that really push south. Now, if it makes it any further south, we'll have to just wait and see. So we do have some storms this evening. Some could be severe, but a lot of areas will stay dry. Back to seasonal conditions this weekend, which means low 80s and maybe a slight warm up next weekend, but I don't think it'll be too much in the way of hot conditions. So overall, looking at temperatures tonight, we're just going to see conditions actually get back to down to the mid to upper 60s. Fairly still muggy, but otherwise you still see the shower and thunderstorm chance. Tomorrow we're looking at much comfortable temperatures, low 80s right now for most of the area, lower humidity with that north wind. You'll definitely feel the change. Big picture shows all that activity pushing east. We really have nothing downstream. The track of the storm track is going to start shifting south, and kind of the high pressure that brought us the hot conditions is going to pull back to the southwest a little. So overall, we should see pretty decent conditions. But tonight, really, once we get rid of the storms after 3 to 4 a.m., we're going to start to see conditions that will improve, less cloud cover. You'll wake up with temperatures really comfortable, mid to upper 60s. And then tomorrow afternoon, just a light wind, but temperatures will come back up to the low 80s with a few clouds. Saturday night will be cooler, more refreshing than even tonight. We'll get back down probably into the upper 50s to low 60s. You wake up Sunday morning, and then through your Sunday, still a few clouds coming in, but overall we're not expecting to see much in the way of any shower or thunderstorm activity. Sunday should still be fairly nice, and it's going to the thing as we look at this. There's your 8-day forecast. As you can see, we're looking at conditions there getting close to 80 degrees tomorrow, and then the thunderstorm chance, and that is wrong on for Wednesday. It will not be hot conditions right now, so that's the wrong 8-day forecast. But those should be actually the low 80s. Unfortunately, that's the wrong graphic. But we're looking at very comfortable conditions. No rain threat next week, really. Maybe a Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, but everything actually is looking pretty good for next week. But one thing to note tonight is the thunderstorm chances that we do have. So if you're at Red Wing right now, that's the one area to look at. Eau Claire could be something later on, and then we'll see if La Crosse gets anything. It'll be maybe a 9 to 10, 11 o'clock if it can hold together. So that's a threat tonight, but there is no threat after this. It should be a fairly quiet weekend.
All right, sounds good. Well, when we come back, middle schoolers made their way to the racetrack after an inside look at the transportation industry. That's up next on News 8.
Join La Crosse's number one remodeler. Good pay and benefits. No weekends. $2,000 sign-on bonus. Work with the best. The Board Store Home Improvements. Apply online or in person.
Why wait until November when Black Friday deals are going on now at Ashley? Take advantage of low monthly payments with 0% interest through July 2028 in-store only. Plus, shop doorbusters starting at just $2.99. Shop and save today only at Ashley.
Hello.
Yes, this is Nicolay Law.
Well, no, I'm not actually, but I'm familiar with this work.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. If they want the real Nicolay, they should get the real Nicolay. Thank you. Russell Nicolay here. Yeah, we can help you.
In a world full of choices, make sure you get the real Nicolay.
You have a trash can here? That's all right, maybe we'll get you one. Let's get you a trash.
Attention, Wisconsin veterans.
I'm Tony Evers, the governor of Wisconsin. If you are a veteran struggling to pay for rent, utilities, or other life-sustaining services, I want you to know that the Veterans Rental Assistance Program is here to help. So call 833-WISVRAP or visit VRAPWI.com. You've always been there for us. We want you to know that we're here for you.
When migraine strikes, you're faced with a choice. Ride it out with the trade-offs of treating or push through the pain and symptoms. With Ubrelvy, there's another option. One dose works fast to eliminate migraine pain. Treat it anytime, anywhere, without worrying where you are or if it's too late. Do not take with strong CYP3A4 inhibitors. Allergic reactions to Ubrelvy can happen. Most common side effects were nausea and sleepiness. Migraine pain relief starts with you. Ask about Ubrelvy. Learn how AbbVie could help you save.
Shop best-selling mattresses at Black Friday prices now at Ashley. With 0% interest through July 2028, in-store only. Save $1,000 on select Sealy mattresses. And stop back in for our Super Sleep Weekend for even better sleep and savings. Only at Ashley.
Get the day's news in your inbox. Email newsletters from News 8 Now. Sign up today. Go to news8000.com/newsletters to get started.
The news continues on News 8 Now. Expect more.
Western Technical College hosted a RC truck race to give area kids a chance to show off what they learned during its Nitro X summer camp. The Nitro X summer camp is designed to introduce middle schoolers to the transportation industry. Throughout the weeks, campers tour a truck dealership, car dealership, and body shop to learn about careers in the transportation industry. The race today was for students to show off their skills and showcase what they learned. Organizers said that besides learning about the different parts of the industry, it's most important that they have a good time. All right, well, we'll have a look at what's coming up at 6 when we come back, and we'll have another look at tonight's forecast.
We're busy. I get it. So Stanton Optical works with your schedule. Buy online, pick up in-store same day, and get a free fitting. I mean, look at my to-do list.
Skip the wait. Get your kids' glasses made the same day, only at Stanton Optical.
It's Blaine's Farm and Fleet's Rewards Member Appreciation Event. While we offer unbeatable deals every day, now through August 2nd, we're showing extra appreciation to our rewards members with exclusive deals. Like Blaine's Lawn and Garden Utility Batteries, $3 off for rewards members. 5-quart jugs of Pennzoil Full Synthetic Motor Oil, $31.99, plus a $20 digital gift card when you buy two. And these Best Air Furnace Filters, just $24.99. Rewards members save an extra $2. Plus, this Sunday night, enjoy private members-only shopping and save an extra 10% in-store.
America, it's time to gear up and get out there in a new Ford vehicle. And it all starts at your local Ford dealer during the Discover Summer Sales Event. Choose from a great selection of trucks and SUVs equipped with the tech and comfort you need to discover your best summer ever. With a large inventory in stock, now is the best time to trade in, trade up, and discover summer with Ford. Now get 2.9% financing for 66 months plus $1,500 FlexBuy cash on Bronco Sport, Escape, and Edge. Only at your local Northland Ford dealers.
At Drury's in Fountain, Minnesota, we're making it easier than ever to furnish your home with name brand, top quality furniture. For a limited time, you'll save with store-wide sale prices, plus we'll pay your sales tax. Sofas and sectionals from Smith Brothers, Lazy Boy, and Flex Steel. Bedrooms and dining rooms from Canal Dover and Daniel's Amish. They're all at sale prices. And now, we'll pay your sales tax. But it's only for a limited time at Drury's in Fountain, Minnesota. Voted your favorite furniture store.
Arby's, 2 for $7. Every day, Arby's crispy classic chicken sandwich. Two of those things for just $7. Arby's, we have the meat.
So many hotels.
Trouble booking the family vacay? Come on. Comfort has free hot breakfast for the whole fam.
They have waffles.
And splendid pools. Book direct at choicehotels.com.
At Stanton Optical, you get great value on eye care, including contacts. Right now, get a one-year supply of AccuView Oasys and an eye exam for only $189. Scan now to book your eye exam. Yay, technology.
Hi, my car was just towed.
You look just like Mario Lopez.
That's me.
Just gonna need to see your ID.
It's actually in my car.
I'm Mario Lopez, and this is Access Hollywood.
Hey, I'm Mario Lopez, and this is Access Hollywood.
It's close.
No way.
Mario has access almost everywhere.
Late night at 1 on My 8.
On this Friday night, summer travel nightmare. Passport application backlogs are forcing many Americans to skip vacations abroad. What you need to know if you're traveling this summer. That's tonight on the CBS Evening News.
Yeah, we do have a severe thunderstorm warning there for Red Wing for the next 30 minutes. That area is pushing southeast, so gusty winds up to 60 miles per hour. There's been some tree damage up to the north of that, so definitely something to keep an eye on. We'll track that and see if that actually continues further southeast. Otherwise, once we get done with the thunderstorms this evening, we'll get back down to the upper 60s, less humidity to deal with. And then the 8-day forecast, does have that 90 popping up Wednesday, but not much of a chance of rain. But enjoy the refreshing weekend because we're back in the low 80s.
All right. Definitely remember that rain gear tonight.
Yeah, keep an eye on the channel. We'll keep you updated. Those storms continue to push southeast because they could be severe. More severe storms further towards like Richland County area. And Eau Claire might see some too. But a lot won't see it, but definitely pay attention tonight.
All right, sounds good. Well, thank you for watching News 8 Now at 5. We'll see you back here tonight at 6.